7. Yep. We gather whoever wants to show up to play rugby September 20th, Monday the 20th. White t-shirt with your name on it, whatever you want to be called. Let's grow. They've seen us. We live it. I don't just talk it, right? I mean, I believe deeply in what we do, how we get it done. We live it. But you didn't smoke and mirrors. I mean, these kids work hard. This is definitely a team of doers, you know? It's like, you know, a little Ricky Bobby thing, right? They just go get it done. And guys put in over 300 hours of time this year. About 350 hours, all in. On the field, in the weight room, in the classroom. I'm going up to the top of this hill. Like, try to stop me. And from my seat, I just go, wow, this is pretty cool. You know, just sit a little deeper in the saddle and let it go. So I don't even know what to say about it. You know, you don't, all these other teams we play are loaded with all-star kids. They travel here, they travel there, they get recruited, rah, rah. Go back to the beginning. Our kids just show up. They just show up and they find a way to be, they just find a way to be great.
Get on me! Get on me! What?